sit at the worship center, the top they go.
After nearly 20 years.
It's the best of you bathroom. Will have to be redone.
Pastor Lester Woodard's church has become unrecognizable.
You see how it slid everything over.
Sunday's tornado ripped through almost every room of the Living Hope Missionary Baptist Church.
All the computers and the cabin, all day were full of water.
This is the office where Pastor Woodard usually works Wednesday evenings. For the past few days, from sunup to sundown, Woodard and volunteers.
They were the only from the community. Some were from High Point. Some are from Western Sailors, some are from Liberty. They came and brought the groups that we to help us out.
I've been clearing the damage, taking out things like furniture, equipment, and debris.
The wind blew it all up against this wall.
Pastor Woodard says the support has been overwhelming.
Show you that they still love God, and to show you that you still got friends.
He estimates it could cost more than $400,000 to repair everything. Despite the setbacks, Woodard says Sunday's service will still go on.
They need hope, yes. Yes, that's all we got is hope in the Lord. That's why we live in hope.